Day one of a 30-day experiment to test the effects of ayahuasca on the brain. Specifically, my hypothesis is that ayahuasca should increase the power spectral density, or PSD, of the gamma wave segment of the brainwave spectrum. This is a widely held belief that gamma rays, or gamma waves rather, rays are different, gamma waves are somehow associated with connectedness, enlightenment, higher brain function, but not much is known about them. And as far as I know, no one's done an experiment like this. So the experiment works as follows. The first 10 days, I will create a control period where I set a baseline consciousness, something that I've dubbed the fingerprinting method, because hashtag all waves matter, not just gamma waves. And so I don't actually know what consciousness is, but I could use this fingerprinting method to at least define via a snapshot of the different segments of the brainwave spectrums what the brain looks like at a particular point in time. In my case, a day. So I'll be looking at this, let's say, consciousness fingerprint every day and seeing how it changes. Now, what I suspect I'll find is that the baseline I set in the first 10 days will be exceeded in the sense of the PSD of the gamma spectrum in the second 10 days, so from day 11 to day 20, when I actually do the ayahuasca ceremonies. And then from day more or less 20 to 30 is the post-integration period. Oh, a spider.